All right, welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we have three blasters of Topps Stadium Club Chromes 2022. Got a decent deal off of eBay. So I've been excited to open these. I'm used to opening retail, so not having to be able to open them right away and waiting for them to ship in the mail is quite a different experience for me, and takes much longer to get what you're waiting for, so that can be a bit hard, something for me to adjust to. But anyway, here we go. We got look for some on-card autographs. That would be great. Let's do some of that. All right. Here we go. We got Fernando Tatis Jr. Nice Derek Jeter. Patrick Wisdom. I think that's the exclusive X refractor there, or X fractor. Spencer Torkelson. Ooh, that's a nice card. See if it's numbered at all. Nope, just an insert, but that's a nice card. These are really nice, high quality cards. And Stan Musial. Okay. So only four packs per box. But the cards are very high quality. I like that they have some older players in here, some veterans. Got Simon Muziati, Max Fried, or Fried, Lance Lynn. Oh, a nice Mariano Rivera. I like that. That's a nice card. Got Miguel Cabrera, Beam Team. These are some nice inserts. Ted Williams, Barry Larkin. I have some old cards of him, I believe. Okay, let's go pack number three. All right. Got Jackson Coar, Logan Webb. These are all horizontal cards, I guess. I'm not going to try to pronounce that one. Joan Duran, I don't know him. He's a rookie. John Means, Francisco Morales, and Hunter Renfroe. All right. One more pack from this box. Let's see what we get. Don't want to bend the corners. Okay. Ian Anderson, David Wright, Ryan McMahon. I do like these X Factor cards, they're nice. And it's a nice insert. Trophy Hunters, Fernando Tatis Jr., Hunter Green, rookie. It's pretty nice. Mike Piazza, and Josiah Gray. So, not a bad haul from the first box. Looks like we mostly got inserts, nothing numbered or anything, but. You know, that's how it goes. That's why we got three of them. So, here we go. On to box number two. Vlad Guerrero Jr., like that. Eddie Murray. Jordan Alvarez, nice X Factor. I like that. Wander Franco, rookie card, team of the future. Very nice. Sterling Dontrell Willis. Brian Reynolds. Okay. One pack down, three to go. I do remember collecting some Dontrell Willis cards. Okay, let's see. Miguel Cabrera, Corey Seager, JP Crawford, Hans Kruse, Andrew Benintendi, I don't know. Another rookie. Nothing too crazy in that pack. This is nice to have in a X-Factor. Pretty much in every pack. Let's see, Matt Vierling, Nick Allen rookie, Corey Seager is another X-Factor, nice. And Ken Griffey Jr., that's a nice card, I like that one. Team of the Future, Alex Manda. All right, last pack. Okay, let's see. Tom Seaver, Reed Detmers, Chipper Jones, good old Chipper, Sean Mucciati, O'Neill Cruz rookie, that's a nice one. I like that, Beam Team. Just an insert. But yeah, I don't think I have any O'Neill Cruz rookies, so that's a nice one. Okay, last box. Wish me luck if you've happened to stay this long. Appreciate a subscribe to the channel, a like to the video. I've got more boxes coming. Next will be my Top Series 2 2023 Hobby Box. So I think that'll come hopefully tomorrow. And we'll get a video out soon for that one. Okay, let's see what we got. I see a Cal Ripken Jr. here on the bottom. Josh Donaldson. Randy, we'll just call him Randy. There's Mariano Rivera again. Acuna, nice. Acuna Matata. George Springer, Cal Ripken Jr. If anything, I like to collect these cards. These are some really pretty cards. Gotta get used to opening cards in front of a camera. It's a little weird. All right. Jesus Luzardo. Or Jesus, I don't know. Sandy Alcantara. Nice. Mike Schmidt. Jazz Chisholm. Freddy Peralta. Jose Abreu. Clayton Kershaw. Looks like we're just getting inserts for the most part. We still got two packs left. Who knows? Could hit something big in the last two packs, hopefully. But if not, it's always fun. Let's see what we get. Wade Boggs. Ty France. These cards are so thick. Jack Flaherty. Flaherty? I don't know how to say his name. That's a nice one, though. Dylan Cease. And... oh, that's a rookie. Edgar Martinez, Josh Winder, or Winder. Last pack. Hope for something nice. Corbin Burns, Jim Abbott, Alex something or other, Ian Anderson, Dynasty, Javier Baez. That looks like a cool insert. Huh. Cool. Chris Taylor and Jock Peterson. Pedersen. Sweet. Well, nothing too big this time around, but that's what happens sometimes. Anyway, if you stuck around this long, thanks for watching, and I'll have a new video out soon. Have a good day.